Lay back, hey, how if you like your down low, 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 down low 26, watching some television. Shout out to him, never slip.
They should be on the cover of Dear Arabella magazine. So number one, let's have you come on out here. All right, tell us your name and tell us why you think you should be on the cover of Dear Arabella magazine.
Desiree, and I feel I should be on the cover of Dear Arabella magazine because I represent what the image is about. I feel that since I started modeling, I've been all about building my image, building myself as a brand, the Desiree brand, and that's what the magazine is all about.
Thank you. Number two, let's have you come on out here. So tell us your name and tell us why you think you should be on the cover.
Hi, my name is Karen. I think I should be in Arabella magazine because I think I will be a great image for the magazine. Thanks.
Thank you. We can have number three come on out here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Hi, my name is Jasmine, and I think I should be on cover of Dear Arabella magazine because it will open a lot of opportunities for me to fulfill my dreams. I've been wanting to be a model ever since I was a little girl, and I want to make a role model for my three little girls that I have.
Number four, come on out here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Hello, my name is Rabia, and I feel that I should be on here. Arabella's magazine is because I just started modeling this past September. I work hard, I've been pushing myself, I've been denied, and I feel like with all my hard work that this will open up some great doors.
Perfect. Number five, come on. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Hi, I'm Faye, and I feel like I should be on the cover of Arabella magazine. Because I've been modeling since I was 18, but because I'm 5'2", so 5'5", 5'10", it's really hard to get booked for runway shows and kind of stuck on print. But I worked really hard and dedicated myself to making my walk what it is, and I consistently. So I feel like I'd be a good role model for the women who are shorter who still want to model.
Number six. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Hi, my name is G, and I would like to say thanks for giving me a chance to be part of this competition and to be on the cover. It will be a dream come true for me.
Thank you. Number seven, come on out here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
My name is Rachel Harris, and I want to take readers on an artistic and engaging journey, like way past more than just a quick pick.
Thank you. Number eight, come on out here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
My name is Mallory, and I think I should be on the cover because my future in modeling is also one of my strong parts, but I also want to be a medical examiner. Which is completely different than modeling.
Thank you. Number nine. Our only guy here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Hey everybody, my name is Rico Purchase. I think I should be on the cover for one because I'm the only one. I'm also an amazing runway model, very motivated and dedicated into becoming the best model I possibly can.
Number 10, come on out. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
Tall enough.
Thank you. My name is Tiffany Satterelli, and I believe I should be on the cover of Arabella magazine for two different reasons. One is a question I get asked a lot. That is, how old are you? And I know it's inappropriate to ask a woman, so I always kind of just use that excuse, and so I don't have to say it. But the truth is, Steve, you'll be happy to hear this, he asked me a lot. The truth is, I'm 40, and I turned 41 February 26th. And my father can vouch for me, he's in the audience. And I'm proud to say that, because I know they say fabulous at 40, but I don't feel old at 40. I feel that this is the new 20. And I would love to be on the magazine so that I can show that to women and say, it's okay, you don't have to be a size 2, you don't have to be 21. You can be a mom, as I am, of a 7-year-old boy, have a full-time job, and still believe in your dreams and go for it. And you can do it. And women, every single woman in here, never feel that you are not beautiful. Just because you're not on this runway with me does not mean, or with any of these gorgeous women, that you're any less beautiful. You all could be up here. You all can be up here. And I'm a casting agent for modeling shows. I'm telling you, I would cast all of you. You're gorgeous. And men, you're not going to tell them that. Lift them up. They're your sisters. They're your mothers. And the second reason why I believe I should be on this, and this is a personal story, but I will share it with you. I want to use it as my platform. I was married for 2 years, and he was very abusive. At first, he supported my modeling, and then the longer we were together, the more he took it away. When I met him, I was on Lifetime Television. I was in a Kix Brooks music video. I'm a music video dancer. And, excuse me, this is hard to talk about. I've never talked about it in public before. And when we first met, he went with me to LA to Lifetime to film. And I thought he would be supportive, so we were married. When I continued to try to go for my dream, he would abuse me. At first it was verbal, spiritual, emotional, physical. I got out. I am so proud to say, after leaving my dream for 2 years, I returned in November. I returned, I did one fashion show, and I signed with Trampolina. I love Tanya, she's here somewhere with Perversia. And I have since done 4 shows, I'm casting shows, I'm modeling. I'm so happy, I'm so thankful, I thank God every day for it. I want to share my story. So for those reasons, girls, never give up on your dreams. Don't let a man take it away from you. I still believe in true love. He's out there. But I am who I am today from that. And I want to share it with women. I want to empower women. And I want to be on the cover for those reasons. So thank you very much.
Thank you, number 11. Come on out. So tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
My name is Megan Langston, and I think I just want to be on your guys' cover because I'm a whole well-rounded person and not just a model. I'm a student, I'm a humanitarian, and a musician, and I think it's more important to show women that they can be everything and that being a model isn't the most important thing and being more than a one-dimensional person is. And so I think being on the cover can really show that.
Thank you. And our last model, number 12, come on out here. Tell us your name and why you think you should be on the cover.
My name is Perversia Riot. I'd like to be on the cover of your Arabella magazine because I feel I represent the indie artist. I'm a model, a designer. I am also a spokesmodel for a women's boutique that fits all sizes, all looks, all races, all styles. We try to represent the every woman. I myself represent petite curvy model, but I also try to support other people living their dreams and helping them live theirs and supporting local artists and international.
Thank you. So thank you to all our lovely models.